Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to make this nail art, which is a leopard print with chains and things like that. And it's also a review, again a review, of a product by Born Pretty Store. This time it's gold colored chains and I really like it. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, we're going to start out with a green nail polish. This one is by Essence. It's called Ciao Oliviero, or however that's pronounced. And I'm just gonna apply two layers of it. It's one of those nail polishes that's so, well, ugly that it's almost pretty. I don't know, I like the color, but it's by no means a pretty color, I guess. Then it's time for the second layer. Then it's time to start on the leopard print. I'm just using a black nail polish by China Glaze, liquid leather, and a small dotting tool for that. And well, leopard print is actually just one of the easiest things to do, it's just sort of incomplete circles. And the easy part is that they don't have to look completely neat, so you know, that's always easier than straight lines, in my opinion. But they do give a really cool effect, I think. And that's enough. And then it's time for gold. I'm just using a smaller, I mean slightly bigger dotting tool for that. And a gold nail polish called My Fortune Cookie by Essence. And I'm just putting that in the center of the dots. Okay, so then we're moving on to the actual gold chains. What I really like about them is that they're really flat and tiny, so that they really fit onto the nail without, you know, being too high and too, you know, big for the nail, I guess. Yeah. So first I'll apply top coat to the place I want it to be. And then I'm just picking it up with a pair of tweezers and placing it onto the nail. And once it's pressed on the nail, it's actually on there pretty flat. I mean, it's still a chain, but it's, you know, flat enough that it doesn't get caught against things, so that's really nice. And that's done. Then it's time to apply some top coat just to protect the nails and the design. I'm still using the gel top coat by Essence, by the way. So this is the finished nail art, and yeah, I really like it personally. It's just one of those nail arts that really look, you know, more difficult than they really are, because leopard print is easy and the chains is really easy to apply. So yeah, overall it's just really easy to do, and I think it looks quite nice, if I may say so myself. In any case, yeah, I really love the chain, by the way. It's well, as you can probably not quite see on camera, I still have quite a long bit of chain left, so you know, I'll definitely be able to use it for, well, at least three or four other manicures, so that's good. And you know, it's really cheap, so it's cheap enough to buy a new one when it's done. So yeah, another thing I really like about it, by the way, is that the color actually stays, because I used to have gold studs from eBay, I think it was. And if I went over it with top coat, the color just completely faded off and it turned into silver. But this, well, as you can see, hopefully, the chain on the nail where I just dragged top coat over just still looks the exact same color as the, you know, fresh chain does. So yeah, that's really good. So yeah, I really like this product. If you're also interested in the nail art chains or, you know, other nail art products, I have a coupon code with which you can get 10% off at an order at Born Pretty Store. I'll put it down below in the description box, unless you're reading this on my weblog, in which case it'll be somewhere in the blog post. So yeah, in any case, I hope you enjoyed watching this. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye! Okay, then on to the rhinestones. I think it's really cool they actually come in different sizes. I'm using top coat and a dotting tool, by the way, to apply them.